I think. Hello? I got. I bet. You know where I parked my car yesterday? My car now, my car. The one where we take about yesterday.
This is the money where I borrowed yesterday back to the super again. You just give me. We have some car. Come. You just lucky about this money. I come up with my face, huh?
You said? This can be true, man. I drove car yesterday. That car yesterday, man. This can be true. Wait, my car. Call Mike. Hello, Mike. I beg, you know why I parked my car yesterday? The car, now, the car where we take come out now, go to the club. I parked car yesterday.
Excuse me, please. A minute of success information. Please, do you have it?
Yes. How do you know? I knew it that somebody will know. I bought a car last night, and I drove it out. I seem not to know where I parked the car, but I know I parked it somewhere either along this street. Please, tell me you know where I parked the car. Please, tell me you see my car.
It's a networking company. Yeah. It's all about introducing people to the company. The more you introduce people to the company, as I'm introducing you to the company, the more your rank increases. As your rank increases, the more your salary increases. The more you get to know people, the more you get to make money. You can even have an opportunity to travel to many countries in the world. You can make money to build any house of your choice. You can even make money to buy any type of car you wish to drive.
I told you I lost my car.
And I hear wasting my time telling me about some stupid networking.
Okay, we are sorry. Just leave him alone. It's okay.
Okay,
easy.
If that networking can get somebody,
guys,
I thought it's even a seer that wouldn't tell me where my car is, and you're here wasting my time about some stupid networking. You know, I don't think. Let my own enjoy it. Fuck you.